But the Travelers have come back, tied it in the third, and scored another one here in the fourth to take the lead. Now Blake Gailen gets into the action. He rifles one down the right field line. That's passed Lane Adams, and it rolls to the wall. He picks it up cleanly, fires it back in. Gomez is going to be the only one that scores, and he just jogs home. And so it's an RBI double for Gailen, and it's all of a sudden 3-1 Travelers here in the fourth.